Ever let Sweetie touch anything in my kitchen. I don't know if y'all seen some of the stuff that Sweetie has been cooking. I would never let Sweetie touch anything in the kitchen.